Women's weightlifting at Rio Centro, the 75-kilo division. The competition is in two parts. First, the snatch, then the clean and jerk. Lifters get three attempts at each. Straight away, a crushing defeat for the competitor from Brazil. Jacqueline Antonia Ferreira failed to register a single valid lift in the snatch. She was out. Her coach and the Brazilian fans shocked and disappointed. Rim Jong-sim of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea won gold in the 69-kilogram division at London 2012. Now in this new weight category, she demonstrated perfect technique and recorded the heaviest lift in the snatch. She took a 5-kilogram lead into the second part of the competition. In the clean and jerk, Spain's Lidia Valentin Perez performed well. A gold medalist in the last games, this lift assured her she would stand on the podium in Rio. But in what position? Two lifters could beat her. Daria Nomava of Belarus did, 142 kilos to put her ahead. Rim Jong-sim had yet to lift. She cemented gold with this attempt. And then went back for more. She wanted a personal best and an Olympic record at 162 kilograms. She couldn't quite manage it, but had the gold just the same. The medals in the women's weightlifting 75-kilo division, bronze to Lidia Valentin Perez of Spain, Daria Nomava of Belarus took the silver, and the gold medal awarded to Rim Jong-sim of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea.